Hey, what's going on, party people? Just want to pop in here. It's 9:30. Friday. It's Friday. Yeah, we made it. How you doing? Friday, June 26th. So, on here doing some work, and I happen to come on YouTube, and I'm, I watch Jenna Marbles. I watch a lot of different creators. I'm not just gonna stick to her, but oh God, throughout this whole 4 months and everything, COVID, racism ain't it ain't a new pandemic. It's been here. But like, I forgot who said it. But being that the pandemic, COVID was going on, everyone has a chance to sit still and pay attention to what's been going on for decades and decades and decades and decades. We're not running here and there, 9 to 5, and not, you see something, oh, you're so desensitized. Oh, another black person, oh, let me just go about my day. Oh, someone's found hanging, oh, let me go about my day. It's at a point where everyone is in their homes and you have to see it. So, bringing me to why I made this video. And my vlog, that's, well, my vlogs are backdated because being that I'm filming so much, it's just, everything is backed up. Now, I said in my vlog that's going, that I'm in the midst of filming now, that being black is draining. Being a black woman is draining. Being a black gay woman is draining. Because it's not just one thing, it's three things I gotta fucking deal with. Now, me, how I feel about everything going on, with all these companies, oh, we with you, Black Lives Matter, blah, blah, blah. We've been here, bitch. That's why I look at this shit, and it's just funny to me, like the whole Aunt Jemima thing. Y'all, I put a post on Facebook, and this is, people, my biggest pet peeve. If you really want to set me off, I don't like when a person or people are doing something and then they're acting like they don't know what they're doing. Since y'all call us they, I'm gonna call y'all they. And I got nothing against white people, against anybody. I think racism is so stupid. It's a mentality. You're not born like that. You're taught that. So that comes from your generations back. You're taught this shit. Because I wasn't raised this way. I wasn't raised to hate white people. You know what I was raised to do? Be careful of white people. Ain't that some shit? Now, all of these little bones they throw in. Companies, CEOs stepping down, want to bring on people of color onto their board. Why the fuck you ain't do that shit before? This is why none of this shit is fair. I'm just, every, you know, I took a break from, well, I guess YouTube is kind of social media, but I didn't like really go through my Instagram thing because it's just fucking annoying, and it's like they're just throwing bones. Bitch, listen, don't get lost in that shit. Because just through the Aunt Jemima, they knew that Aunt Jemima, they knew Uncle Ben's, they knew everything that they're trying to do now, you already knew. You already knew. You already know. So fuck you. You know, it's just sad. It's like, how can I say it? It's like, bring it to just use a mother or parents know that their child is gay. But they gotta actually hear someone, yo, you know I'm gay. Bitch, you knew I was gay. Stop it. Oh my God. Listen. I don't know if in my lifetime I'm gonna see racism, equality to exist. Hopefully it's in my nephew's time. But honestly, right now, I don't see it because like, I'm 44. This, I've been hearing this since I was, since I could, I have freaking not. This is just annoying as fuck, And it's not a, for me, it's not a matter of, oh, I don't wanna know. Equality, it's just, that's not what it's just. You got yours, I get mine. We can live together. You doing your business, raising your family. Us black people raising our family, trying to do for ourselves. What the fuck is the problem? I don't want what you got. I want mine. I want mine. Yeah, and I don't want it to be lesser than yours because we all just people. We just got different melanin levels. Shit. Racism is so dumb. And I could talk about it because I deal with it in the workplace. But I'm very quiet. I'm very quiet. I'm very quiet. Because you know something, being the only black person in an office of white people, it's not easy. The little subtle shit, and it's not easy. But I've learned to adapt and just do it, and it sucks to have to do that. But it's like I don't have the time for someone else's fuckery. If you believe you better, go ahead, baby. That make you feel good and sleep good at night. Power to you. But I think it's just such a waste of, and racism is just a waste of energy. What is a thing that says it's big dick, what, little dick energy? That's what it is. You gotta compensate. Bruh. again, I don't know if this whole equality is gonna come in my lifetime, but damn it, this shit, I don't want my nephews to feel this shit. To get to be my age and still with this dumb shit? Bruv. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Because it's like you damned if you do and you damned if you don't, you know? I forgot what vlog it was, but it's like, you know, we're raised, you know, people of color, black, I'm just speaking black, I'm black. There's people of color, it ranges, I'm black. You're raised, oh, you gotta be better than, you gotta da-da-da-da. And even when you do that, shit still don't, ain't working for us because the way the system is working is that's the way it was designed. But us as black people, we really gotta, like, you know, realize the power that we have. Why do you think all these companies doing what they're doing? Because they know the power of the black dollar. We influence everything. But they try to erase us. They, you know, this is how it is. They want us in the beginning, they want us at the end. In the middle, they want to erase us. It don't work. You can't have your cake and eat it too. You want us to raise your babies and take them, walk them, nannies and shit, and babysitters, blah, blah, blah. And then when you're almost dead, you want us to wipe your ass. But in the middle, we don't need you. Fuck that shit. This shit is fucking exhausting. And all of these little things, their bones, they're trying to, it don't, you know, that's, okay, that's cute, I ain't asked for that shit. I don't give a fuck if you take it, you open, you, oh, let, they unlocking black products. But then you tell us you want to go to the workplace or your hair's not suit. But if you lock up the dumb products, what the fuck I'm supposed to use? I'm just saying, no, they did it because they thought, oh, we stealing shit. Oh, fuck you, man. You know, they have the products, I mean, the black, you could plant that shit and make your own hair shit, yeah. But they probably come and burn that down, too. Every time we try to, we have our shit, you come and burn it. Like, this is just, racism is so fucking stupid.